sticking by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. Yes. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave.
August. How do I even pack up 31 days in minutes? How do I give justice to the sleepless nights making school requirements? Or the scent of fresh coffee etched on the four walls of my room? How do I encapsulate the sentimental memory of feeling something again for the first time in a long time? How do I take back the empty words I've said to someone over a Discord call? Or capture the beautiful moment of love with people who hold my heart? August, you were exhausting, but you were also delighting. You were noisy in my head for a time, but peaceful enough to give me grace and compassion. You helped me breathe a little more slowly than the past few months of 2022. I'm grateful for that. I'm grateful to you. The end of you begets something new. The end of you assures me that there's more to life than what I believe for it to be. I spent days and nights in the comfort and chaos of the place I call home, with family who isn't perfect, but just enough to know that I am loved, supported, and seen. And isn't that what matters all the more? To be seen and still loved, to be known and still accepted, to breathe freely in the comfort of knowing that you will never have to question your worth. August, for a while you never seemed to end. I couldn't tell nights different from the days. I couldn't breathe without thinking about what could possibly happen next. I couldn't function without the intervention of friends who stay with me on a call at 4 in the morning. I couldn't sleep soundly without the help of prescription pills. But funnily enough, I used to hate coffee, but with you, I began to find solace in the jar of coffee beans in our kitchen cupboard. I couldn't wait for the next cup of coffee I would brew, whether it was for my dad, or my sister, or myself. August, you weren't perfect. But you were enough to remind me that the following days are worth it if I just remember to breathe. If I just remember to take my eyes farther from the coin I was holding too close to my face and see the bigger picture. Finally see the bigger picture. If I just remember to be in the wonder of mundane, everyday things. If I just remember to sit still and accept the grace I am and was always so freely given. But for now, I guess I let August be August. I let life be life. Let my past be just my past. Let grace be grace. I don't know who needs to hear this, but I hope you remember to step back, stay still, and remember to be grateful for what you have, little or much, even and mostly on the bad days. Jesus sees and knows your pain. It is not invalidated. It is not thrown aside. It does not make you any less of who you are or what you want to be. Your darkness may be too much for you and everyone around you, but it was never dark to him. And it will never be dark to him who is light. August, you were the biggest reminder of that truth.